A White House press secretary, Kayleigh McEnany, announced this morning she has tested positive for coronavirus. In a statement, she says that she tested positive this morning but has no symptoms. This is video of McEnany on Friday when she was briefing the press without wearing a mask. She says she will now begin the process of going into quarantine.